life out of you. Obsessive, don't you think?
Guys, get through this.
Oh. Oh, I have to go here. Okay.
Get him!
Settle down. I've got enough for everybody.
I can't punch him if he's in the air.
Spiderman. Thank you. My first time actually. Okay. You ready?
Yes.
I want to hear anything. Okay. Let's go.
You guys all right?
We were just about to call for backup.
I think I'm it.
Lead the way. We'll be right behind you. Heads up, boss.
Oh, I can even talk to him. I can talk to Ronald. Oh, not too old. Great. But there were no from the back. Okay, thank you. That's great. 1 minute bullet.
So you guys were in bed with Fisk all along? Oh, no, I'll never get that image out of my head.
Take him out.
So your plan didn't work. On to plan B, getting kicked in the face.
Hello there. Kingpin, good luck. Oh no. Oh no! Okay, I'm here again.
So you guys were in bed with Fisk all along? Oh no, I'll never get that image out of my head.
They have to keep this game. In 5 minutes.
Hey, Yuri. Looks like some of your guys were on Fisk's payroll. Good news is, they were Willie's last line of defense. I'm right outside his office.
Take him down. Now.
With pleasure.
Okay, calm down, bro. Wait, how to open this door? Oh. Nobody is watching my channel. Nobody is watching. Because it says zero.
Writing your memoirs?
Yeah.
Don't forget the hyphen between spider and man.
Get the chopper ready. I won't be long. I'm surprised you made it this far.
Okay.
But your foolishness ends now.
You do know I can still see you, right?
8 years of this insolence.
Are you gonna get a typing? Oh, no.
Oh, for me? You shouldn't have.
Gotta wait for an opening. It's reloading.
Now!
Now's my chance.
Oh, my sister's watching. Thank you. Thank you, sis.
What's wrong, Willie? You seem angry.
I will destroy you!
Get your best shot!
You
must be an opening. Gonna say the same to you.
You know what to do, men.
Surround him. Everyone, engage. Spread out.
You fools. Train to fight, don't fight.
Here comes the pain.
He's swinging.
Oh, yeah, I'm right.
I don't want excuses.
Rush him!
What do I pay you for?
Come on.
So, should we kiss now? Yeah, maybe later.
Puoi venire, jaldi. Okay.
Finally off to Rikers, huh? You know, I think you've got more enemies in there than I do.
If you think this will be more than a minor inconvenience...
Whoop, gotta go. Hey, good luck, Willy. I have a feeling you're gonna need it.
Idiot! I'm the one who kept order in this city! 1 month! In 1 month, you'll wish you had me back!
The Kingpin is heading to prison. End of an era. I feel like I should celebrate. Maybe take a vacation.
Ooh. This is what happened.
Parker, where are you? The committee will be here soon. We need to run an equipment check.
I'm almost there. Blocks away.
Guess I'll just do it myself.
No, don't. It's not safe. Gotta love Doc's enthusiasm, but sometimes it gets him into trouble. Better get there before he hurts himself. I'm sorry I'm late.
Okay.
You started without me.
The grant committee's director will be here soon.
Hello.
It's fine, Parker. Hello. I invented this equipment. I think I can handle it.
Oh!
Power damper. Man. Maybe we should abort.
Not yet.
Hold on! Dr. Octavius, are you okay?
Another setback. But we're close.
Is anyone hurt?
No, it was all my fault.
The energy levels exceeded our expectations. From a certain viewpoint, that's a very positive development.
It doesn't smell very positive.
I assure you, in the next phase...
Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Is there somewhere else we can discuss this?
Maybe you should take the rest of the day off, Peter. But we'll talk later.
Oh my god.
That was a disaster. How could the dampener have failed? I know Doc said take the day off, but I have to figure out what went wrong.
Okay, let's see here.
Ooh, you are in bad shape, little guy. Let's see what's wrong with you. Circuit burned out. Damn it. If I had been here to do the pre-check, I would have caught this. Got it.
Got it.
Okay, need to reroute servo control.
Directions. Oh, okay. Where's the start? Okay. Now the start is from here. So, okay. Let's start from here. So let's rotate this thing. And do that again. Okay. Cool. Let's do this one. There we go. This one. With another server power. I think I got it. No. No, I didn't got it. I need another one. It's blocking the way. Oh, no. Okay, we don't have any of that. Okay. No! You have to get one back. Just put this one here. I think I kind of failed. I'm not giving up. I'm not giving up. Okay. But there is. Okay, wait. Here. Okay, let's try that again. Sorry, guys, I made mistakes. I want kind of... So we gotta go down. Okay. No. Let me move this thing. Saving you for a special occasion. No! Kia's Kitchen, hi! Hello! Hello, Kia's Kitchen! I see you look, I think, lovely today.
Nice.
Done. Yes!
Okay, what next?
Took 2 minutes on this.
Now rebalance the voltage. Finished.
Yes. Ooh, yeah.
Let's see if that worked. Good as new.
Looking good.
Doc's been testing new materials for the prosthetics. He asked me to review his work if I had time. May as well dig in now.
Let's go here and make another suit. Oh, I want to see this.
Today's the day. Grant review. We're ready. The work has progressed at a remarkable pace.
I hate it.
I honestly never thought we'd get the things I like.
Doc was testing a new contact material for the prosthetic.
Okay. So I think it's going to be easy. As I already got it. Then.
Hydrogel polymer composite. Strong, but there's a lot of impedance. Better tell Doc to keep looking for other materials.
Okay. It's a hydrogen polymer.
All right. I should get out of here before I screw things up for Doc even more.
Let's get out of here. Hello, everyone. Hello, T-Bear. Hello, T-Bear. Okay. My other job.
Spider-Man, it's Yuri.
Fisk make it to Rikers yet?
Not Rikers. Our boy qualifies for the VIP treatment. He's in the raft.
Ah, joining Scorpion, Electro, and the rest. Fisk should be honored. It's a esteemed company.
Can you swing by the precinct? Got an issue that could benefit from your unique skill set.
For you, Yuri? Anything. I'm on my way.
Woo!
Huh. Looks like Jameson's got a new episode out. Wonder what my number one fan thinks about the Fisk takedown.
This is Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson, where listeners like you discuss the issues affecting our city with Pulitzer Prize winning
two-time
Pulitzer Prize winning former publisher of the Daily Bugle, and as always, if you order Mr. Jameson's book, Spider-Man, Threat or Menace, within 24 hours of our broadcast, you'll get an autographed copy at no extra charge.
No personalizations, don't ask, not gonna get it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson. Alerting you to the threats you don't even know about. Let's dive right into the calls. Speak.
Okay, so not for nothing. You gotta give Spider-Man respect for taking down Wilson Fisk, right? I mean, one last mob boss is good for everyone.
Is that right? Tell me, are you a police officer? Prosecutor? Maybe an award-winning reporter with decades on the job like me?
No. I'm a plumber.
Oh, good. Then fix my toilet and shut up! Let me explain something to you about crime bosses. Soon as one goes down, every punk with a gun, a tracksuit, and a drawer full of gold chains decides he's the next godfather. We're gonna have a gang war in the streets, but does that web-headed moron give a damn? Of course not. It got on TV. That's what counts.
Yeah, well, I can get copper pipes without paying kickbacks now. So until that gang war starts, I'm on the web-head side.
And you'll be singing a different tune when three new mobs are lining up to charge you triple for that same pipe. Or just break your legs. Go.
Okay, we're at the rooftop.
Now that you quit smoking, what do you tell people when you come up here?
That I need a break from their crap.
Fair enough. So, why'd you call? Need a date to the policeman's ball?
Oh. You got a black and white suit? No ball this year anyway. We spent too much integrating Oscorp surveillance tech.
Worth it though, right?
It was. Till an hour ago. The system went down. Citywide. Every tower.
How?
You tell me someone sabotaged the central server, and now all the towers are offline.
Hello, Sahel Qureshi. Welcome.
Inside job?
Maybe. I'll figure it out later. Right now, we need to get the towers back online. Fast.
And you called me? Aw, that's sweet.
I called someone I could trust. Plus, the signals are scrambled and we have no idea how to fix it.
Ooh. I love a challenge.
You break it, you buy it.
I thought you trusted me. Let's take a look at this tower.
Okay, what does thanks go mean?
Input bands have been shifted. Subtle. Not just a pretty mask, huh?
Whatever you did, any chance you could do it to the other towers?
Sure, but just so you know, I had to sync up with the tower to fix it. I'm seeing all crime data in the area now. Looks like there's a break-in happening near me.
Great. I've got units nearby.
Don't bother. I'm on it.
Woo!
Do it! Watch my back.
I got a lot of bad guys.
Pretty sure these guys didn't forget their keys.
Heads up for Spider-Man!
Through us!
Okay, wrapped up.
Thanks for that. Now I'm seeing an assault near you.
You're in luck, Yuri.
Your favorite tough but lovable grizzled seen too much detective is in town.
What? No. You promised you wouldn't do that any...
Spider cop.
Please, no.
That's funny.
So you're the snitch.
Back off, creep.
Yep, she's the one.
I said back off! Leave me alone!
Keep me quiet, lady.
Don't touch me!
Get away from her!
Yo, let's make this punk eat!
Rich will block her melee path. He's weapon her on the
man! We gotta keep him on the ground or we're done!
Why the?
Get over here, puny spider! This little guy never beat a tough big guy.
Oh, give me your diary. Oh my god.
Get away from her!
Spider-Man!
No!
Walk away now, or she's dead!
Let me go!
Save the hostage before time runs out. Use the L to aim at the target and press R1 to disarm them. That's how you need the water. Look!
All clear, ma'am.
I knew Jameson was wrong about you. You're a little weird, but you got a good heart.
Yeah.
Have you got somewhere to go?
I can take care of myself.
I'm sure you can, but just in case, there's a place called the Feast Center.
Seen it. I don't want charity.
We got the best wheat cakes in the city, hands down.
Mom used to make those. Haven't had any in a long time. I'll check it out. Thanks. Spider guy.
No, there are six.
Spider man. Hello. Should be able to spot the next tower from up there.
You can plug in a headset to talk with me.
From his elevated position, Spider Cop spies his destination. A second surveillance tower.
Are you narrating yourself?
What? No! Of course not!
The chief never did understand Spider Cop. Thought he was a loose cannon.
Already regretting this.
Thank you.
can modify these towers to track more than just crimes. Score. Towers are picking up all kinds of RFID signals now, including one nearby. What is that? Oh, backpacks from high school. Forgot I attached tracking dots to these. How many of these are scattered around the city?
Oh, that's a lot of them. That's some waypoints.
Still there? Got a robbery a few blocks away.
Spider cop's on it. Part man, part spider, all cop. Harry's VIP card for the nightclub. Harry always tried to include me.
I need some suits here. Suits. Baby, don't do it. Official account is friendly neighborhood Spiderman. Webslinger Spiderman. I wish I could comment. Okay. Now to save the mission. But I have to, I have to stop it first, then we have to. Don't stop my live stream.
Open the safe! Do it!
Hey, fellas.
Duh! Spider-Man! Shoot him!
Ew.
you work this hard at a legit job, you wouldn't need to be criminal.
You're gonna regret this, Spider-Man.
Yuri, I'm gonna repair the last Chinatown tower now.
Welcome to Brad.
Don't you mean Spider Cop's gonna repair it?
Been doing a little thinking, Yuri. Policing's a young man's game, and Spider Cop, well, he's no spring chicken.
Please be going where I think you're going.
As of today, Spider Cop is officially retired.
Oh, thank God. I need a drink.
We'll all drink tonight, Yuri. Drink to the memory of Spider Cop's tireless. Yuri? Yuri, you there? Guess the emotion of the moment overwhelmed her. Not good. Can't have people taking pictures of my three chest hairs. Tools I need for suit repair at the lab. Wonder if Dr. Octavius is left for the day.
I need the lab. What is this?
Doctor, how did it go with the committee? I'm so sorry I screwed things up.
Not at all, Peter. They're just nervous in the face of imminent triumph.
Should I head back to the lab for cleanup?
No. I'm stepping out for dinner anyhow. We'll resume tomorrow.
Okay.
Short break, then back to creating the future.
Okay.
Wish I could bottle and sell that man's optimism. Sounds like he's left the lab for the day. Good time to work on my suit in private.
Okay.
All units be advised, break-in in progress. Mobilize that Dutch town.
Thank you. alive idea? They got our alive idea? Excuse me, please. Now can I still work on your live stream? Hey, no, my. Okay, friends. That's you guys. I'll leave another 2 or 3 minutes.
Looks like Doc's gone for the night. Time to sneak in some spider work. Octavius, what you got there?
Chinese. If I knew you'd be here, I would've... What are you working on?
Oh, just a side project.
Hi, kids.
Of course. It's you. I don't know what
you're... Oh, come on, Parker, it's obvious.
Let me explain.
I only wish you'd told me sooner.
I wanted to. I was afraid that if word got out, my family might be in danger.
XM. What does XM mean?
Yes. I guess if you design his equipment, you're bound to be a target too.
Yeah. Yeah.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe.
Oh, means home?
Well, I'll leave you to it.
Oh, in Spider-Man, or maybe the address, real address. Spider-Man game or a real address?
Check your email.
Okay.
Hope this isn't how Doc fires me.
Peter, the revelation of your second job as Spider-Man suit crafter, is that the right term? is a reminder of the good man and partner you are. No matter how hard you work, you still find time to help others. I hope you don't mind, but I noticed the suit was a bit damaged, and I took the liberty of sketching up some of my own improvements. Attached are a few ideas I had on how you could enhance his suit and help protect Spider-Man, who does so much for this city. Looking forward to the incredible work that we're doing and changing the world together.
Okay.
Your partner and friend, Otto.
White Spider, huh? That should do it.
Thank you.
Late for work! Coming through! Same old me.
Spiderman, I think I figured out how Fisk's men are keeping his rackets running. Construction sites.
Wasn't that shut down when he was arrested?
No, it's one of his legitimate businesses. Multiple investors. We can't act without cause.
But now you've got that, right?
That's why I'm hoping you can keep an eye on the location. Tell me... you see anything suspicious?
You got it. I'll be your nosy neighborhood Spider-Man.
Listeners, brushheads, they call themselves, though. Well, I've never quite understood why. Well, remember my warning.
Yuri, I'm at a Fisk construction site, and there's a lot of guys here who aren't exactly constructing.
What are they doing?
I want to go find out. Huh, just got a text from Doc. Looks like he attached an idea for a Spidey gadget. Man, does he ever stop inventing?
The plans of Otto do not crack the impact ready. There we go. Gadget, okay.
Wow, this looks like it could work.
Let's see. Can't read this. Should've brought my glasses.
Awesome. Doc could be proud.
Because we deliver. Every time, on time. Got it?
I see him! Rush him! That's a cheap trick!
Wants Spider-Man's head!
Ah!
more of them.
Spider-Man, turns out we've busted four illegal firearms dealers within a 3-block radius of that site.
Gun running. Let's see what I can do to cut down the supply.
Spider-Man, show him who he's messing with. Get him! Stand down!
Uh-oh, more of them.
Radius of that site.
Gun running. Let's see what I can do to cut down the supply.
We can't let him win! Have some of this!
More of them.
You're gonna have a bad day. Open wide!
Spider-Man, turns out we've busted four illegal firearms dealers within a 3-block radius of that site.
Gun running. Let's see what I can do to cut down the supply. Dang, looks like they called their buddies.
Damn!
गेम है ये अरीब को
क्या बोलो
अरीब को बोलो ना कि ऐसे कि अरीब
हेलो अरीब आई एम लाइव स्ट्रीमिंग ऑन YouTube यू शुड वॉच माय लाइव स्ट्रीम राइट नाउ आई जस्ट व्हाट मम्मा
उसको बोलो आई एम प्लेइंग स्पाइडरमैन गेम लाइव ऑन YouTube
हेलो आई एम प्लेइंग स्पाइडरमैन गेम लाइव म्यूजिक My God,
अच्छा उसको बोलो I'm playing उसको बोलो अरीब मैं स्पाइडरमैन वाली गेम प्ले कर रहा हूँ
अरीब मैं स्पाइडरमैन वाला गेम प्ले कर रहा हूँ YouTube में लाइव स्ट्रीम
आज ज्वाइन
कम ऑन ज्वाइन मी
Four guys, welcome to the party. House rules, leave your shoes at the door. Unless you're not wearing socks, in which case, buy some socks already. Anyone want to surrender? No? Place is locked down, Captain. Actually, webbed down.
And someone finally reported shots fired, so I've got officers inbound. Good work.
Hello.
Fisk has more construction sites throughout the city, betting their fronts too. Keep an eye out, and report in if you see anything suspicious.
बोला अरीब अभी मैं बंद कर रहा हूँ फिर कल कुछ नहीं कल उसको स्कूल में बता हाँ ये लो क्या बोलोगे
पता नहीं क्या बोलूँगा ये क्या
चलो 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 बंद कर
क्या क्या करना है देखो प्रेस द शेयर बटन कहाँ
शेयर देखो अगर मैं ओ शेयर में क्या होगा ये वीडियो भी चली जाएगी
हो गया ना सी ये देखो
ये क्या हुआ
सारे कमेंट्स हुआ
आगे नीचे
बैटरी स्लो हो ये बकवास से सारा ये डू क्या ये डू व्हाट इज डू
डू क्या
ये डू भेजा ना हमने व्हाट इज दिस
डू second
बनाया मेरा लाइव स्ट्रीम तुम्हें तो मैं ऐसे रोन कर रही हो आपने खुद कमेंट करना है बस नेम कोई नहीं चेंज करेगा बस
If I'm gonna find all the Fisk's construction sites, I should.
अब बंद कर होमवर्क लेके आओ.
Huh?